I've been hood rich since I was 19. Sound sucks. White rain.
Make sure y'all check out the reaction video I just dropped. Young and Nate. I say Young and Nate. Damn, I'm fucking up. Cut that out. Jay Stone, 19, featured Nipsey Hussle, Pac-Man the Gunman, and Casanova. She was fire. But now we gotta get into Young and Ace, Streets Diary, featuring No Cap. Hopefully, I don't get copyrighted. If I do, just know that she ain't coming out. I'm gonna have to edit like a motherfucker on this.
Hey, little, ain't gonna lie, just that step on. Hey, look, I'm the Streets Diary. Where we come from is straight violence, nigga. Straight gunplay, nigga. Straight jail, nigga. Penitentiary, nigga.
This hook goes with the beat. Y'all know how I feel about when the beat drops and the hook or the bar corresponds with it. It's crazy. Oh, this is too cold. I gotta bring it all the way back. This is way too cold.
Hello, though. Ain't gonna lie, that's still cold. Straight violence, nigga. Straight gunplay, nigga. Straight jail, nigga. Penitentiary, nigga.
I'm about to download this on my phone. Young and Ace. Looking for this. What's it called? Looking for him. I would almost fuck up and spell it Young in the regular way. Forgetting it's Young and. Now, this shit's cold. I ain't gonna lie. My brother introduced me to this song. You know, I'm gonna play it while I look for it. Young boy melody type shit. Damn, my glasses mad blurry for what? You know, you got that heat. My glasses fogging up.
Robbery, stick a nigga up, bills paid, thanks all to me. Robbed the blah blah, got straight about the mud. Street life where I came from, violence in the air.
No Cap, yo, No Cap's cold. I remember last year he was on Babies, Lil Babies on a tape. I was like, yo, who this? I was like, No Cap. Nigga's cold. No Cap's cold, bro.
Everything gonna be alright.
But I got my kind. I put out the whip to shit.
they judge me on Instagram. They don't know what I'm going through.
Y'all motherfuckers be way too cold in the comments. Way too cold. Y'all be criticizing, judging, and critiquing all these artists. Like y'all know who they are. Or you're part of their life. Y'all ain't part of their life. Y'all know them. Leave them the fuck alone. Just like that.
I was waiting on that party to put your niggas in they pants on you. I give your homie Percocet to get the daddy on you. They judge me on Instagram, they don't know what I'm going through. It was winter time when I told my mom we won't lose.
Bro, that hook is stupid, man. Bro, how do you perfectly put that shit together? Bro, that shit's ridiculous. For a cold-ass song in the hook, bro, I don't know what be having some of y'all attention spans or whatever. The wrong niggas be going viral again, hit songs. While you got niggas like Young and Ace with cold-ass hooks. Like, this is a hit, bro. The hook's cold, it goes with the beat. He got a solid 16 and he got a solid feature. Like, to me, this would be a hit. But clearly, y'all, the attention spans is different and y'all don't know what the fuck time. I don't know what the fuck time y'all on. I'm gonna continue to say I don't listen to that world rap. So, hope y'all enjoy this. Like, comment, subscribe, if you're new, follow my social media down below in the description. Follow my social medias as well. Subscribe to my second YouTube channel. Link will be in the description. I'm out. Peace.